Church workers and others were making last-minute arrangements for the 2021 edition of the ITV and Radio Festival of Nine Lessons and Carols hosted by the Christ Chosen Church of God International Airport Road Branch. Members of the ITV and Radio Planning Committee, led by the General Manager Independent Radio, Pastor Dan Omosusi, were on the ground to ensure that the church auditorium is decorated to befit the occasion. Apostle Jones Ikibe, who is the co-chairman organizing committee of the 2021 Festival of Nine Lessons in Caro, and the General Manager Independent Radio, Pastor Dan Omosusi, invites members of the public to be part of the ceremony.
The church is set by way of decoration. We are expecting all our invitees, the lesson readers and dignitaries who are going to grace this occasion, our spiritual leader who is going to be the main presiding minister, is also looking forward to be here.
We want people to come. This carol is not for Christ Choosing and ITV alone. It's for everybody. Wherever you are, come and see Christ and true in this event.
Mr. Thomas Sado and Ferdinand Osakwe, who are also members of the planning committee, said everything is in place for a hitch-free festival of nine lessons and carols.
The background of this place speaks volume. I'd like to show you that we are ready. What you are seeing here is an attestation that we are about 99.9% ready for this program. We are counting hours. We are just waiting for the time to come.
This year, we are also organizing it with Christ Church of God. Of course, we are aware that last year, they hosted us. What we gave out last year was, of course, remarkable. And indeed, we feel that they should partner with us this year. So this year, we are looking out for something better.
The ceremony, which is scheduled to take place on Wednesday, 22nd December 2021 at Christ Chosen Church of God International Airport Road, Benin City, will begin at 1 o'clock.